What's up, guys? My name is Zack, and today, in this episode of Rotary Life, we're going to be taking a look at my new rims. They are Diamond Racing SC Series rims, 15x7, with negative 12 offset. Bolt pattern is 4x110, which is first-gen RX-7s minus the GSLCs. So the way this video is going to work is I'm going to do a technical video. I'm going to mount them, test mount them. And then have them mounted, put on the car, and then at the end of the video there's going to be like an artsy reveal video. So if you don't care about the technical stuff or, you know, that sort of thing, just skip to the ending part. I'll put a link down below to that. And I'll also put a link down below to the website for the rim. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and let's see these rims. What's up, guys? So as you can see, the wheels are on and they poke out a lot. Try to get a shot down the side of the car. Yeah, they poke. That's with the negative 12 offset. So that was my fault in ordering them with that much offset, but we're gonna see how they look when the wheels and tires are on the car. Yeah, I think they'll look good, but you know, we'll see. All right, what's up, guys? Right now we are on our way to Discount Tire to see if they will swap over my current tires on the car to the new tires. All right, what's up, guys? So this is the bill from Diamond Racing, and as you can see, it came out to be $325.25. for the rims, and the rims are on the car, so I will just go to the reveal video. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to rate the video, comment on the video, and subscribe if you really liked it. The offset is great. Again, it's negative 12, and I think it turned out really good. So here it is.
Hey Zack, it's Karen from Diamond Racing calling to let you know that your rims are ready for pickup.